Hey, it's Alex from FireTube, and we've got Jacob here. We're gonna be modifying my Nightcrawler tunnel attack vehicle thing from Batman.
And I'm going to the bathroom.
We're gonna be modifying it, like doing stuff to it to make it weirder or whatever. Leave down in the comments what's your favorite Lego Batman Lego set. And leave a like if you like. Leave, subscribe, hit the bell. Now I'll be making new videos every, I don't know, but so. We're just gonna be modifying it and like making it weirder.
And I'm gonna do a video right now.
Later, Jacob. He's gonna be doing a video after this video for like because we're doing it right now. Go to his channel,
FireTube
HD,
and
Oh, go to his channel at FireCat. Here's FireCat, and we're gonna be modifying it.
And
get four Lego guys in this set. This is one of them, and it's like a insect looking thing. Sorry if you can't see it. Right, it's just our light is not right now. There's another head. It has two heads, and there's two of them, but one of them has longer wings than the other, but they both look exactly alike except for the wings. And of course, you've got the Batman, and right here, he comes with his grappling hook and two batarangs. And with two batarangs, you might thinking, is Robin in this? No, but Flash and only Flash and Batman are in this that are the two good guys. So like they're supposed to be like this, like the legs. But I took the things out of them to make them like this. And so, hold on. Can you? So here it is.
I'm gonna leave him now to make a video.
Yeah, well, whatever. So, this thing right here, this flips up, and on the inside, it's like a cockpit. Sorry if it's upside down to you guys. I just had to flip it over so you could see this. Sorry about the noise, it's just a YouTube video you've been watching. Wait, who is this guy, Jacob? Well, it's Markiplier. One of my brother's favorite YouTube guys. And, so, you take the... Hold on.
Yeah, it's barely going. I would love to.
Sorry about the way, I was just grabbing the extra, the Legos I'm going to be using. So, you take some of these, they're just like little connector stud pieces. You take them, you put them in this part. You take two of them, put them like that, and up here you see, like, right here, you'll see two holes right here. Well, actually, right here, you clip them in that. Make sure the feet are flat, and if you want to know, there's wheels, so it rolls. And so you do it to the same one, but you put them like this. Hold on, I'm going to see if the feet are flat. Okay, so, for these extra two, you're going to not do this, you're going to take them. Make sure those are straight. Take two of these things. Never mind, you actually take another one of those things, those two studs, like those Technic connectors, and you put it like this. Do it for the other one, other foot leg thing. Hold on. So,
here are our Hot Wheels cars. This is just going to be showing off our toys. No. Okay.
I'm going to go see if this is flat. I'm going to take this off the charger, just don't pay attention to the bling.